So I'm going to give some guidance. Please feel free to either follow the guidance if you wish, or just to practice in your usual way, letting the words flow over you. And just picking up whatever feels helpful. So noticing how you feel now, having had a break, cup of tea, and how it feels to arrive back on your cushion, settling back in again to your body, making its acquaintance in a friendly way, asking your body how it would like to sit, if there's anything you can do to make it more at ease, more comfortable. I'd like to invite you to begin by bringing up something to mind, whether a virtuous quality that you have, or something that you've done which you feel very happy about, such as offering a lovely meal, or maybe an act of kindness towards a friend, or a particular attribute that you feel is noble within yourself. Maybe you're a particularly honest person. Maybe you're very kind, or you really love animals. Perhaps you've done something which was hard to do recently, given up something, given away your time to help another. See if there's something you can bring to mind and take delight in. If you prefer, you may bring to mind the qualities of a friend, a partner, maybe a teacher, who you really admire for their virtue, or who you feel really grateful to have in your life. Perhaps someone who's always there for you, who never judges you, who gives you their trust and respect. And by bringing that person to mind and their qualities that you most admire, allow them to uplift the heart. Allow joy and gladness to arise. Sometimes it might even help to put a little smile on your face. And noticing any sensations of warmth or tingling associated with this reflection. So keeping the joy, the warmth, the feeling of gratitude in mind, just bringing your awareness to the top of the head and allowing your awareness to soak into the body, suffusing it with warmth, with kindness, with care. As you explore all the sensations in the head, in the face, the ears, the back of the head, the neck, naturally, stage by stage, allowing your attention to just soak through every part of your body. Softening into any areas of discomfort. Maybe widening your attention. Just notice what kind of attention is needed to stay with your experience. In a very spacious, kind and friendly way. Moving down through the body, through the arms, through the chest, the abdomen. Leaving no part untouched by mindfulness and kindness. Like the light and warmth of the sun. Shining on a little fern in the forest and allowing it to just unfurl and open up in the same way when your mindfulness and kindness meet your experience in the body. They allow your experience to open up. Softening, deepening more fully into this present moment, making peace with whatever arises. Allowing it all to settle down. see how relaxed you can become. When your attention has been spread through the whole body, just get a sense of the body as a whole. And notice if there are any particular areas where you're still holding or resisting the experience. See if you can allow those areas to soften and relax, as though you were lying in a hot pool. Completely supported by the water. No need to hold. And as the body starts to relax and settle down, we're going to gently turn our awareness, the same kind awareness, suffused with warmth and friendship, towards our mental world. For first of all, to see if we can come a little bit more deeply into this present moment, the perception of now, the place between the past and the future. Allowing all the impressions of the past, fantasies of the future, to gently fall off your screen as the mind finds its balance in present moment awareness, the very center of your experience. See if you can notice the beauty of being present. When you're fully present, you may notice things start to quieten. The thinking starts to fade, as though falling off the screen of your mind. Or you may notice gaps in that thinking, the silence between the thoughts. See if you can find value, beauty, joy in the silence of the mind, treating silence like a very rare, precious friend who rarely comes to visit. Holding her gently. And as the silence grows in your mind, the mind simplifies. You may notice the breath. If the breath wishes to come into your mind, allow it in. Invite it in. And allow the breath to hold the mind. Giving your trust to the breath, resting in the breath, appreciating every little breath that enters your mind. If the breath stays, that's fine. See what kind of attention is needed to hold it lightly, steadily, as though holding a little tender bird. If your mind's not ready for the breath, that's also fine. Allow it to come in and to leave again. Without any force. Just developing contentment, making peace with every experience. And if you find your mind wandering to the past and the future, or getting caught in aversion to unpleasant sensations or craving for bliss, just ask yourself, what do I want? How can I be more content with what's already here? See if you can notice the delight in a relaxed body. The pleasant sensations in the body where you can rest your mind. Or the delight in the silence of the mind. Or the simplicity, the peace of the breath. Allowing the mind to simplify and notice increasingly subtle happiness and peace. So we're coming close to the end of the meditation. Let's just take a few minutes to reflect inwardly on the process that just happened. Were you able to settle into the moment, into the body, the silence, or perhaps settle into the breath? What kinds of attitudes or ways of looking helped you to settle down? Could you notice the peace in the present moment, the delight in the breath? Were you able to be gentle, contented? And what was it that drew you away from the present moment, away from the breath? So when we reflect, we start to learn about the tendencies of our mind and gain insight into the process of meditation and how it happens. So once more, bringing your attention to the whole body sitting here or standing. Noticing how it feels now, in this present moment. And allowing the bell to gently bring you out of the meditation. Listening to the three rings of the bell before gently opening your eyes.